Welcome to my channel. This is a problem from GATE 2009, question number 22. This is about the disc plow width. The problem from Pharmacy and Power. The problem says the disc and tilt angles of a disc single bottom disc plow having 0.76 meter disc diameter are 50 degree and 25 degree respectively. If the depth of plowing is 0.25 meter, width of cut of the plow in meter is 0.508, 0.526, 0.546 and 0.559 meter. Okay, so this is a very tricky problem. You need the geometry of the disc plow and how the tilt angle and disc angle acts on the soil. So you have to understand that, and if you have the projection of the chord of the disc, then you can find out it easily. So let us quickly go to the solution part. So this is a disc plow which is having a tilt angle. So let us see what is tilt angle. Tilt angle is the angle which is made by the disc surface or face to the vertical line. So let us see the tilt angle. In this case, the tilt angle is given as 25 degree. So now if you see the depth of the diameter of the disc is given 0.6 meter. This is the 0.76 meter. This is the diameter of the disc. So let us see. The depth of the plowing. Depth of the plowing is given 0.25 meter. So now if you see, since the disc is tilted, so actually the height on the disc surface will be little different than the actual depth of operation. So if you see the projected height of the height on the disc will be equal to, that is some portion, there is d by cos 25 degree. So if you see here in this case, if you draw this line, so this is the length, actual height of the in the disc. So that can be find out, that is d by cos 25, since because this one is bigger one, so and this one is actual d, so that means this cos 25 is this one, so you can find out easily. This is the height on the, this projected height on the disc surface. So now if you see, this is the disc profile and this is the diameter and this is the chord length. You need to find out, first of all you need to find out the chord length of this one, where actually the soil actual cutting is done, or width can be calculated from this projected chord length. So now if you see the diameter is given 0.6 meter and the radius will be equal to 0.38. So 0.38 is the radius. So the height of the chord from the center, or this distance from the center to the chord, will be equal to the radius minus the height depth, that is the projected depth, which is equal to 0.276. We have calculated here this projected depth and multiply subtracting, then you can find out this is the distance from the that is center, center diameter to the chord length. This is 0.104. So in this case, if you see, this one is the projected d, or d dash you can say, which is equal to 0.276. Then this is actually, this total is from this to this is radius, radius minus d. So now if you see this triangle in this case, because since we need to find out this length, you take the triangle of this, the triangle height is 0.104 and this one is r, r is 0.38. So putting this into this triangle, very simple, this is a right angle triangle, so you can find out this length is the half of the chord, will be equal to 0.38 square minus 0.104 square root, then multiplying by 2, you can find out the chord length is 0.731 meter. Now after finding the 0.731 meter, we need to find out the actual width of operation. Now how width of operation is calculated? Because if this one is straight, that means the disc angle is 90 degree, then this should have been the width of the disc plow. Now since the disc angle is something like 50 degree, in this case it is given, so the actual width will be little less than this width, called width. So let us find out what is disc angle. In this case, that is disc angle is the direction of travel and the face of the disc making the angle is called the disc angle. In this case, the angle is given as 50 degree. So let us see, this is 50 degree, and in the case of, if you literally see, if this is 90 degree disc angle, then there will be total width would have been 0.731 meter. Since it is having some, if 0 degree, then there will be 0 width. Since the disc angle is 50 degree, now we have to find out the projected width of this disc. How to find out the projected width? Let us see. This is the actual width. Because it is moving in this direction, so this would have been the actual width, or something from here actually, the outer end, actually you can see. So this is the outer end. So this, how to find out? Since we know from this to this is known, there is 0.731 meter. Now if you get the projection from this one, this triangle, so then you can find out, since this is theta is known, this is right angle triangle. Now the projected width will be this much. So this is the projected width, or you can say this one. This one is the projected width of the disc block. So you can find out easily from this triangle, that is width will be equal to 0.731 this into sine 50, because this is the angle is given and you need to find out this width. Therefore, the width of the disc block will be equal to 0.559 meter, which is given in the option D. So this is the answer for this question. Hope you understand. This is a very easy but very peculiar, because you need to know the how the disc angle and tilt angle works. So therefore, this is a very excellent question. Please try to solve this. Hope you understand, and please like and subscribe to my channel.